Oh, it's perfect. Uh-oh.
This is the Parkour 365 Challenge, day number 140. We are back at Metro South Gymnastics Academy. And today, I'm joined by...
Yaron.
And what day of the Parkour Challenge is this for you?
I'm on day 46.
Awesome. What made you want to do the Parkour 365 Challenge?
So I was watching James Montero, and I was like, oh, that's a really cool idea. And I want to start showing my progression, and this way it's going to force me to level up faster.
Nice. And then you know that James was also doing a similar thing to this in the series earlier.
Yeah.
Yep. What are some of the challenges you've experienced doing the 365 Challenge?
Just timing. I have school, homework. It's hard to get all to work together, but you've got to like find the time. Or just make it, because sometimes I go night videos.
Yeah.
Not as cool looking, but I do still train.
Yeah. Have you missed any days yet?
No.
No?
I'm really happy about that.
All right, sweet.
Yeah.
Anything else you would want to say?
Just keep watching this guy. He's progressing so much, honestly.
This guy's being modest too. Same with flips.
Thank you.
So follow Yaron on Facebook.
Or Instagram.
Just on Facebook, Instagram?
Yeah.
What's your Instagram handle?
It's your own life.
All right. And then you'll be able to find his videos there. Again, you're watching this. This is on YouTube.
So check this guy out.
Enjoy this video.